Ready?
Yes.
We start with I will remind you of the last theory that we had yesterday. Is the intersection point. Intersection means пересечение. Sometimes we say meeting point, точка встречи, or just meet of two lines. So the intersection point of two lines, then the ratio of the areas A, B, C, and A, B, C1 equals the ratio in which the point M divides the segment CC1, written in this form. In this case, it divides the segment externally. This we have proved. What is important about this theorem is that the position of the points C and C1 can be any arbitrary position. So it is very universal. For example, I will draw a couple of other positions. For example, A, B, C, and C1 here. Then the point M will be found on this side. Okay? Or the triangles can be on both sides of their common side. A, B, C, and say A, B, C1. Then point them will be found here. So these are not all possible situations, but you must keep in mind that it is very versatile, очень разнообразно. Много есть положений, и иногда трудно увидеть эту пару треугольников. Ну, надо искать. Это вот называется геометрическое зрение. This is called geometric vision. The ability to see the figures to which one or another theorem can be applied. Способность увидеть фигуры, к которым применима та или иная